See, I was getting you a cab, all right?
What's my mum gonna say?
Oh, no, just tell her Holly was sick or something. All right, Donte. Forgot something? My tip. Look, I've got nothing left.
Well, aren't you gonna invite us in for a drink to make up for it?
Yeah, I would do, Lewis, but my dad's sleeping, innit?
Where's his car?
Well, it's over there.
My feet are sore and I've been walking all day.
The man's a kind of laggy, yeah?
Oi, my dad's gonna be back any minute.
That right? Because it seems to me he's away for a bit longer. Put the bins out on a Wednesday, Steve Clark comes on a Thursday. Gonna have to keep him company, Helms.
Just give him the flaming tip, yeah?
Look, I won't take it if you don't want to give it, because that'd be stealing.
Nah, look, she's right. Take it.
Look, you've got no hard feelings, don't you?
Look, you better get out or I'm calling the police.
Listen to her, we'll call them. And I'll call Mummy and let her know where you are getting up to naughty tricks with your boyfriend.
Anyway, you can't throw us out now. Not when there's a party gonna start.
So, what music have you got?
Oh, come on, set him. Set him. Anyone's back there. Elvis, put that back here.
Come on, lad.
And it's getting that net.
Flaming head. You got any painkillers?
No, man.
Charles? Oi, Charles. Look at his face. Not get a bit last night, then.
Right. When you're out of here, now.
Just get us some painkillers.
Look, I ain't got no painkillers.
You gave us an headache, and now you've got an out to help sort it. You need to learn to become a good host, don't you? Bottle of aspirin. What's that cost? That 80 quid?
I think 80 quid should just about cover it.
At least he's paid for his bad manners.
Look, I want that back.
Won't be nice taking his money after such a great party. But I will take the tip you offered me last night, though. Very kind. Nice one, Donte.
Cheers, mate, we owe you. Yeah, cheers, man. Cracking night.
Is they gone?
And we can pop round to tea whenever we want.
Nice one.
Come on. Hello. Again,